The Taiwanese Coast Guard urging China to release a Taiwanese fishing boat and people on board after it was seized by Chinese authorities. The vessel was sailing near the Chinese cities of Xiamen and Guangzhou when Chinese officials boarded and seized the ship. The vessel was operating during China's no fishing period. The Taiwanese Coast Guard says Beijing should explain why it seized the boat. It also pointed out that fishermen had been previously released without fines for operating during China's no fishing season. It's a common sight for Taiwan and China to detain each other's trespassing fishing boat. Taipei has so far detained 5 Chinese fishing ships. The Philippine military says it is taking seriously alleged information that China plans to deploy hypersonic missiles targeting the Philippines. The armed forces notes it will be coordinating with Senator Aimee Marcos to obtain details of the supposed plan. The National Security Council, however, assures the public it sees no threat of any imminent attack from China. The NSC adds it will also reach out to Marcos to get more information since they were not aware of that plan. Marcos earlier said China is targeting 25 areas in the Philippines. She blamed maritime disputes and Beijing's concerns over Manila's enhanced defense cooperation agreement with Washington.
One of the Philippine Coast Guard ships, the BRP Teresa Magbanua, will stay longer in Escoda Shoal, which is over 100 kilometers from the coast of Palawan province. The 97-meter multi-role response vessel was deployed to the area to monitor suspected Chinese reclamation activities. According to the Philippine Navy, Magbanua's continued presence in the shoal is meant to protect the country's territory and sovereign rights. An analyst believes it's a strategic decision on the part of Manila.
Ang aking interpretation dyan is, of course, no, magiging permanent yan if hindi mag-escalate. For sure, for which for me I think is a good move, no? Tama lang yung ginawa, the same as true as when the Philippine Navy decided to put yung BRP Sierra Madre dun sa Ayungin Shoal. Napaka-strategic at intelligent move yan na ginawa ng Philippine Navy for area denial and of course, no, for deterrence capability rin yan. Same as true yung gagawin dyan sa Escoda Shoal.
Philippine investigators offering a reward for the whereabouts of a woman who supposedly shares the same name and birthday with controversial Bamban Mayor Alice Go. NBI Director Jaime Santiago says the woman sought an NBI clearance in 2005, a year before Go Waping landed in the Philippines. But her fingerprints did not match that of Mayor Go's or Go Waping. Santiago suspects the other Alice Go was instructed to apply for a clearance to confuse authorities.
This was issued 2005. By the NBI, when one Alice Guo Ilial appeared at the bureau and asked for clearance, the fingerprint card of this person was again compared. Minatch namin dun sa unang dalawang fingerprint card, hindi nagmatch. So, eto, hindi ko alam kung sino siya.
Meanwhile, Philippine Senator Sherwin Gatchalian confirmed Mayor Go's brother Wesley is Chinese national Go Xiangtian. The senator says the NBI matched Wesley's fingerprints on their file to that in immigration records. Go Xiangtian is listed as the son of Lin Wenyi, the Chinese national believed to be Alice Go's mother.